every moment of the glorious sunshine, as does Mark Lane, the first of the men on the water. He's got 51.2 on the board already. He's going to need a lot more than that to get on the podium. It looks better. It is better. He's pushed his top score up to 64.1 metres. Jared Llewellyn watching the flying Kiwi, Kyle Eade, out on the water. Now he's got to beat 64.1. Let's see if he can take the lead. He needs a good one here. It's a beauty. That's more like it. Oh, well done, Kyle Eade. 64.6 metres. Audience really enjoying this. A beautiful weather, 32 degrees centigrade. Kyle Eade back to the dock. He's got a smile on his face. Is it enough to get him onto the podium? We're just going to have to wait and see. Next on the water, the Canadian, Ryan Dodd. Now he's got to do better than 64.6 to take the lead. Nice setup here. He's been looking confident. Kyle Eade wondering if he's done enough. Kicking this one. Oh, that's a beautiful opening jump from Ryan Dodd. He's thrilled. He's just jumped 67.1 to take the lead. Oh, I'll bet he's pretty happy with that score.
I've been struggling a bit lately. I've skied for so long this year. I think I've lost a little motivation. And today, I really wanted to redeem myself. So I went out and just tried to attack it, go full out, and it felt good. I finally felt like I could jump again, have a shot at winning these events. And my 67.1, I surprised it totally. I didn't think it was even going to be very far. But I mean, when I'm on, I get a lot of speed. And my last jump, I was really excited to set up. And I freaked out in the turn and ruined it. So I definitely left the window open for these next three guys. But overall, I feel like I have a shot at winning now, so I'm pretty happy.
Well, we're going to have to wait a while to see if Ryan Dodd is happy. Here's Jared Llewellyn kicking a big one. He's already got 66.8 on the board. That was 63 meters. He's got to do better than 67.1, and he just has one opportunity. The crowd is roaring. They know this is it. Jared Llewellyn, what's the distance? He thinks it's good. The scoreboard says 67.1. Oh, he has tied with Ryan Dodd.
It felt pretty huge, and I was thinking it was going to come up 68, and when it came up 66, I didn't realize I tied Ryan. I mean, Ryan's jumping great, and tie a fellow Canadian Canucks all right too. But if we end up tying here, we're going to have a jump off. But Freddie's on the dock, and he's just dialed.
Oh yes, Jared, who knows, we might have a jump off yet. Here's Jason Seals, European jump champion. He's already got 63.1 on the board. Oh, that's better. It's 65.5, but it's not bigger than 67.1, and that's what he needed. Oh, this is the moment the Dubna crowd have been waiting for. It's Freddy Krueger on the water, holds the world record, 75.2. He's got 64 on the board. This is jump number two. He's got to get better than 67.1. He thinks he's done it. Waiting for the scoreboard. Oh no, it says 67. He's 0.12 short. Oh, we have a jump off. Ryan Dodd, Canada, versus Jared Llewellyn, who's watching here wondering, has he got enough energy left? Here's Ryan Dodd. This is his first of the two jumps he's permitted. It's a huge kick off the ramp. It is a big one. Yes, it's 65.5. Jared gives him applause, because Jared must know he can beat 65.5. Oh, what a way to end. The audience, oh, you can hear the roars, you can hear the cheers. Ryan Dodd at 65.5. Ryan knows deep down Jared Llewellyn has a personal best of 73.1. Surely the Canadian Jared Llewellyn is going to do it on jump number one. Kicking. Oh, he went into that ramp just a shade early. There was a slight tail breeze there. Oh, the audience is hushed. Thankfully, Jared Llewellyn has recovered. A little bit bruised, a little bit of pain. And listen to the applause.
Thought I had a really good start, and I came in and I just wanted to kick the heck out of it. With the tail went a little bit and being a little bit anxious, I just pushed over the front too quick and lost my right. Tried to pull it back, but it was just too heavy. And I knew that right then, you're like, oh, it's not coming back. Then you just start spotting where you're going to land, and hopefully you're going fairly controlled, but everything's just really sore. I think I just banged the foot bad, banged my knuckles, banged my shoulder. And crashes are good for the sport. It brings the people out. I just wish it wasn't me that did it. So, you know, hopefully the crowd's bigger and better next year because of me. I'll be happy about that.
Jarrett Llewellyn, a true ambassador for the sport as always, finishing second behind fellow Canadian and back on form Ryan Dodd, with the American jump legend Freddy Krueger unable to repeat his 67.4 metre jump of the semis, finishing a respectable third. A thrilling opening for the 2009 season then. Join us next time in Luzhou, China for the spectacle that is the IWSF World Cup.